Who's we got? What's up?
So these are the Chipotle ones.
Where are they from?
They're from Rockin' Wingz, my new 50-50 client.
Rockin' Wingz?
Mm-hmm.
Straight wing joint here
yep.
in town?
Yep, and they also have poppers, which I'm very excited.
They've already sold well today, too.
When was that?
Those are their version of jalapeno poppers.
Oh, I'm not selling the jalapeno poppers.
Weak.
I am a little bit, yeah.
Those are Chipotle.
Ooh, these are already, like, temperature hot.
Yeah.
Brand new off of it.
Hold on. I'm going to go get some to drink because I can already tell I'm going to want it.
We're good.
One of these, Randy?
There's ranch, too, if you want it. Blue cheese.
That's going to make my eyes water. With the chicken, it's actually not that bad, but you would with the fingers. Sorry.
It's all right.
You just bleep that out.
Yep.
Start that comment over.
You just bleep it out. Make it better on the internet. Yeah. These are pretty ridiculous.
In a good way.
I kind of want to swear some more.
Oh, he's reaching for another. On the leg.
Can you see this?
He's beginning to sweat. His face is turning red.
Mm-hmm. Here, this comes.
What are these things? Gosh, those are salty. It's almost like a man versus food throwdown.
No, because I couldn't eat five of these.
You have five to eat.
I know.
Pace yourself there, Timmy.
You're gonna cry.
What's impressive is that even despite that, you're like, no, of course I'm still gonna lick my fingers off. It's great.
Yeah. It tastes delicious.
It is just.
Can you beep that out?
Yeah, for sure.
I shouldn't use that on my eyes.
Get that Uncle Dairy up here. Yeah, the one that you've...
Oh, my God. Yeah, that's all I'm eating.
I thought you wanted hot.
Yeah, thank you.
There we go. Uncle Dairy, we definitely...
I won't taste another kind. See, Randy's not a little lady.
Tasty.
It's not the first one that got me.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Got the good one bumping up a bit. My nose isn't even running yet. Soon.
Yeah. It creeps on you. The first one I ate, I was like, oh, this isn't that bad. It was about halfway through the second one that behind my ears started sweating. Yeah, you see?
It's like a workout at the gym.
It lingers.
Yeah, I took one bite.
The flavor, though, that Chipotle one is really good.
The flavor is amazing.
Delicious.
The actual flavor is awesome.
That is not going to be fun when it comes out.
Woo!
Oh, my. I could take a hotter one.
Eat a second one. Eat more of them. There's two of them in there for you.
My fingers actually burned.
Yeah. I started wiping my eyes with the thing I was wiping my mouth with, and I was like, oh, I better not do that.
Uh-oh, Jorge.
Win two.
No water.
No water, yeah. I waited until I finished my second wing before I pounded the milk. Bro, it's equal to those.
How you doing?
Excellent.
Randy's better at it than I am.
I don't like crying in public.
I'm crying inside.
I'm crying on the inside.
My stomach is sweating on the inside. I had one of the Wingz with...
Okay. Nose is running.
...with training wheels on it. And it's...
See what you mean on the second one. Holy
all
wow.
It's the second one that kills you.
We still love you.
Did somebody just kick me in the face?
You can eat one, no problem. The second one kills you.
He's still sweating.
I'm still sweating over here.
I am. I broke out into a sweat. I'm going to lose 20 pounds because of this.
Good God. The first one, seriously, no problem. I was like, oh, this is delicious. I eat the second one, and as soon as I take a bite, I'm just like...
Are your lips numb?
My lips are numb. Thank you. That's exactly
what,
I asked
right?
for. Yeah.
Woo!
Just like Mom used to make.
God, who needs drugs?
There you go.
I'm going to be messed up here in a few minutes.
I'm clear.
Yeah.
Give a nice round of applause.
Did you eat the My stomach seriously just turned.
You're turning red now. You take a bite.
Mm. Oh, the ranch helps. Not that much, though.
Again?
With ranch.
I can see the look in your face. Either it's really hot or the hemorrhoids are back.
Like I said, you eat one, you're fine.
And you got enough.
Yeah, it's the second one.
Mm-hmm.
Literally, I bit into the second one, it felt like somebody kicked me in the face.
Seriously, I ate that one, I can feel it going down like...
Oh, my stomach burns.
Yeah, I can feel it going down right now. And I'm pretty sure... Yeah, here comes the sweaty feeling.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's the first one that does it. The second one's just a slap in the face.